seagulls are body surfing. They're coming down here to the rapids. And then they hop up, fly back up a little ways, park their butts in the water again, and down they come. And they've been doing this about 10, 15 times that I've been watching. They're not even fishing, they're just body surfing.